Dear learners and viewers, welcome to Rampur High School online class. This is Jahangir Alam, assistant teacher of English, Rampur High School, Hajigan Chatpur. Dear learners and viewers, you know our government has restricted outside home due to coronavirus pandemic. That's why this online class is for your disposal. Here the class has been intended for the students of class 9 and 10. The subject is English second paper. The topic that we discuss is sentences and different types of sentences. Dear learners, let me show you a passage on the board. Look at the board. Ashraf is a student. He is attentive to his studies. He obeys his parents and teachers. His father is a teacher. Ashraf wants to be a doctor. He has one brother and one sister. They are also students. His mother is a housewife. She is very careful to her children. Dear learners, is it a meaningful passage? Just guess. Okay, you are right. It's a meaningful passage. This group of words expresses an idea or thought. Yeah, you can understand the point. Okay, Ashraf is a student. Is it a group of words? Just guess. Yes, it is a group of words and it expresses a complete idea and meaning. The other groups of words expresses the complete sense and meaning. For this reason, they are also sentences. Now let's know what a sentence is. Dear learners, can you gauge what a sentence is? Listen, a sentence is a group of words giving a complete sense and meaning. Remember that the group of words you say or write
cannot be a sentence if it does not expresses complete sense or meaning. Please write down into your exercise book.
Have you written? Okay. Dear learners, remember that the words you say or write cannot make a sentence if they do not express your idea or thought completely. I think, have you understood the definition of a sentence? Now, dear learners, find out which of the following words make a sentence and which do not. Dear learners, look, Ashraf is attentive to his studies. Is it a sentence? Or the sentence expresses a complete sense or meaning? Yes, you are right. It's a sentence because it expresses a complete sense about Ashraf. Then follow the second one. Dear learners, is it a sentence or is it expressing a complete sense or meaning? Yeah, you are right. It is not a sentence.
because it doesn't express a complete sense, and it is not arranged in a systematic manner. It's arranged in a wrong order. So it is not a sentence. Third one, is it a sentence? Yeah, you are right. It's not a sentence. Why does it not a sentence? Can you guess? Yes. You have just understood the point. It's not a sentence because it doesn't express a complete sense or meaning, and these words is not arranged in a systematic manner. It's arranged in a wrong order. So this groups of words is not a sentence. Dear learners, I think you have understood the definition of a sentence completely or absolutely. Now let us know about the various types of sentences. Dear learners, can you say, any one of you, how many types of sentences are there according to meaning? Just guess and try to say. Dear learners, just guess. Have you understood? Or can you gauge the different types of sentences according to meaning? Yes, you are right. You stand up and tell us the different types of sentences according to meaning. You are right. There are five types of sentences according to meaning. Dear learners, let us show you the different types of sentences. optative and exclamatory. Dear learners, these are five types of sentences according to meaning. Dear learners, now let us learn about five types of sentences. Have you got the point? Can you understand the five types of sentences? Okay. Dear learners, now we have understood, or we have shown, or we have seen the five types of sentences. Now I would like to show you the different types of sentences and their definition with structure and examples. Now come to the assertive sentence. Expresses a simple statement which may be affirmative or negative. It expresses a simple statement which may be affirmative or negative. Dear learners, assertive sentence is a sentence, you know, which expresses a simple statement or asserts a simple statement. This statement may be affirmative or negative. Let me show you the structure of this type of sentence. Subject plus verb plus object or complement. You can write another structure for this sentence: subject plus verb negative plus object or complement. compliment. Dear learners, let me show you two sentences according to this structure. One, he is an honest man. Second one, he is not an honest man. Okay, dear learners, have you got the point? And I think you have understood the assertive sentences. Dear learners, now our today's class, can be finished here. I think in the next class I will try my level best to show you the other types of sentences with structure and definition and with example. Till then, Allah Hafiz. See you again. Thank you.